the non-conference openers. Coaches hope that players gain good experience, stay healthy throughout that contest. Well, it's bad news for Jackson State and quarterback Lamontiez Ivy. The redshirt freshman injured his lower leg in Thursday night's loss to Tulane, had to be carted off the field. The backup quarterback underwent successful surgery Friday to repair that injury, but will miss the rest of the season. Ivy started the season opener because regular starter Clayton Moore is still recovering from his shoulder injury he suffered in last year's SWAC title game.